Despite the loss, Williams' gutty performance bodes well for next year.
...7,300 times 10 to the negative fifth in scientific notation. Who wants that problem? Go ahead, William.
7.3 times 10 to the third.
Times 10 to the third times...
10 to the negative second.
Is that good? Very good.
When I went out there, I was very intimidated because I just knew that everybody out there was just smarter than me. As the year went on, you know, I was making an A and B on the road. I just felt like, hey, I was as good as them.
Now what you have to identify are the
Both William and Arthur have partial scholarships from St. Joe's. The rest of William's tuition is paid for by Cycle, a Cabrini-Green organization. But Cycle can't cover this year's tuition increase.
I was called on by Brother Edwin Dupre. He was trying to raise money to help kids that couldn't otherwise go to those kind of schools. It really touched a soft spot in my heart, and so I decided that my husband and I would participate on a personal basis. William was selected as the kid that was able to go to school based on our contribution.
Nice to see you. Hey, you played a great game. Why don't you meet our friends Liz Duncan and Tom Paris?
Hi, nice game.
With continuing support from Patricia Weir, William is assured that his entire education at St. Joe's will be free. Arthur's family is paying for half of his tuition, and the increase comes at an especially bad time.